Republican lawmakers in the US have proposed renaming an international airport. House Republicans have introduced a bill that would rename the Dulles International Airport in Washington, D.C., after former President Donald Trump, current challenger, of course. To pass the bill, it would need to pass through a Democrat-majority Senate and the lower house, where Republicans hold that slender majority. Democrats claim a federal prison would be more appropriate, though, for that presidential frontrunner. Ha-ha!